Look, we don't see cloud as a place. We see it as a way of doing IT. And AWS is a great partner for VMware. Customers will decide where to put their workloads. They'll get to arbitrage.
Does that mean you don't have to be a big player in the public cloud yourself? You can just connect public cloud, you can, through VMware, connect public cloud with system.
We sell a lot to public cloud, but what I see is customers having a portfolio where they say, okay, this workload belongs in the public cloud. This is software as a service. This is managed services. This is on-premise. Your big point, though, when you modernize and automate your on-premise or colo systems for the predictable part of the workload, which is for most companies, 85%-90%, those on-premise and colo systems will cost less.
Mm-hmm.
You're already seeing a fairly big boomerang of companies that run to the public cloud because it's high fashion, it's very fashionable, and they say, ooh, wait, this costs a whole lot more. So we're not against the public cloud at all. It's just it's not the right place to put all workloads.
There are rumors about Pivotal could be an IPO next year. We'd love to have you make some news here today if you got it.
Well, Pivotal is a great business, and when you talk about digital transformation, Pivotal is sort of at the epicenter of how enormous companies rediscover the art of software development, and whether it's the digital transformation, the Internet of Things, how they develop their cloud-native apps. It's a fantastic business. We're not the only owners in Pivotal. We're certainly the majority owners. It's a fantastic business and continues to evolve, but I don't have any.
Yeah, is that a yes or, was that a yes or a no?
Depends what the question was, but we love Pivotal.
Question
it's,
was,
it's doing
are you
great.
Thinking of an IPO next year?
We don't have any announcements for you today on that one.